This butterfly friend of mine here is injured. I found it lying upside down in my garden. It's not able to fly anymore. I brought it home and placed it in a bright corner. We all know that butterflies feed on nectar from flowers. But what to feed an injured butterfly? So, the first best option is to take 10 parts of water and mix it with 1 to 2 parts of sugar. Place it in a shallow dish near the butterfly. Your butterfly will hesitate first, but urge it towards the sugar water solution. You'll observe that the butterfly will dip its legs into the water. The reason behind this is that the butterfly have taste receptors on their feet. Now, the second option is to take a tissue paper, fold it into thick tubes as shown in this video, soak one of the tubes with pomegranate juice and the other tube with sweet lime juice. The fruit juice have the sugar and water needed in order to provide essential nutrients to your butterflies. You can also provide rotting grapes, oranges, strawberries, peaches or apples or bananas. So, and make sure to add water to it. I always love butterflies because they remind us that no matter how much darkness surrounds you, you can always evolve and transform yourself into a beautiful new being.